Later this year, Todd returned to UFC on his 155th tournament. Phil DeFries, who was his opponent, started to wobble like an old Soviet Union washing machine after he absorbed an uppercut. Before this fight, DeFries was on a 9-fight winning streak and lost only to Stipe Miocic. After this fight, it was diagnosed that Todd had a serious disease which made him quit MMA for 2 years. It was acute bronchial neuropathy. Its symptoms are nerve damages in the cervical spine and shoulders.